I know that you like cards, but I'm not the best at it. So this is my Valentine's letter to you. Hey, Hans. Happy Valentine's Day. There is so much I need to thank you for. Girl. So let's begin. Thank you for saying yes to out on a first day with me here late at night. A dream lover. Thank you so much for moving in with me when I didn't even have a job yet. And know the magic of her charms, 'cause I want. We make this place our home. Thank you for teaching me how to be outdoors. I had no idea how fun it was until you took me on my first camping. Now, we're just filled with adventures. Thank you for always being down for anything. Thank you for dragging me to my first rock climbing class. I told you I didn't want to come and you still dragged my ass. Now, we cannot stop. Thank you for showing me the girl of my dreams does exist. Thank you for showing me popcorn is a good dinner. Thank you for taking care of Luna on those times we couldn't do it together. Thank you for loving Luna like you do. You're his favorite human. Only you and you. Thank you for introducing me to your family. I love all of them. And I love how they treat me like I'm their kid. Thank you for loving my family. And to fill my heart. Thank you for not trying to change me. But most importantly, thank you for always believing in me. No matter how stupid or crazy my idea is, you're always there to back me up. I love you. Happy Valentine's. Can't take my eyes off of you. You be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love.
love has arrived. I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.